Revival and Reformation are really the very foundations of our future experience with the Lord in terms of preparing for the latter rain. I hope that by God's grace, you will find such a close relationship with Him that this latter rain experience will come so naturally and powerfully that God will use you in a remarkable way.